Around 200 Zika cases have been reported in Thailand so far this year. The country's health ministry confirmed an average of 20 new cases every week over the past 3 weeks. Health officials struggle to downplay risks from the virus, fearing its impact on the country's tourism industry. The ministry added the number of cases is stable now. The mosquito-borne virus, which is largely affecting South America and the Caribbean, has been spreading out in Asia for years.